Created an Android app using OpenAI's image generation API. In this video, I will show you a demo of it. Take a watch.